Which means Good job, Braylon. How can nobody touch that?
Here we go, English! Go, English! Woo!
I got a great shot of that. Not that he's necessarily going to see it. What's going on the far side of that field, but it's so dark compared to the rest of it. Like, when they're over on those sidelines, they're in, like, some sort of weird silhouette.
Hey, 17. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, well, if you look at the benches over there, they're, like, backlit when they're on that side of the field, I think, is what's going on. There's no light on their faces because the lights are too far back. Yeah. This guy's got to stop leaning back.
I'm going to leave the ball. What? This is. He should have had better coaching in his formative years.
Grab off, dude!
that a card? That's your one, Caden. You can't get any more. Yeah, I think so. What's that?
I think they make them sub out.
Maybe it wasn't Kate, I don't know.
It's from my son.
Second!
Yeah, that's the last one.
on, boys. Come in there.
There's a deep hole, like a long hole.
Go, go!
Yeah, Avery!
Close to hooking.
Hey, that's it. roundabout.
How long there?
Johnny, let's go!
Thank you.
Seeing a goalie come out like that. It's hard to come back and get your composure.
What?
Again, 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 send it! Send it quickly, boys!
Oh my God!
Quickly, quickly!
What's that?
How are you doing?
I'm doing good. I'm doing good. It sucked.
How's your heart?
I think it's good. It's good.
You know, I'm unfortunately
I'm getting at an age where I can't even discern. Okay, I have trouble with the heat because
this is 1,000 degrees.
Oh, it is. But I used to be able to like really train hard at it. It's so
don't make us come and get you.
Yeah. But no, it's all good. No, I mean, all my EKGs, they go, we can't tell you had a valve replacement. I said, I've never seen it before.
I know. And
where somebody's had a valve replacement, it doesn't show up on the EKGs. So I guess I'm doing it.
Well, you know, I had a talk with the boys about this the other day. We know some people that are going through cancer treatments and just different things, but they're in a really good place because they're baseline.
Yeah.
I'm sure that's part of why.
Right.
And you've been doing so many good things for your body all these years that you're already ahead. You're ahead of the people that are coming in, probably. The
problem is I still have stands for this.
I'm
great.
Yeah.
No, I should be able to do that.
I know.
Maybe it's age.
You know what, though? It's kind of like with kids in sports. Like, they have different phases of development. Like, I mean, I'm... There's different stuff you're supposed to focus on. You're not supposed to do the same stuff. But that doesn't mean it's lesser.
Yeah, no, and I actually... I got April back.
You need to call up Tiger Phil.
He's actually the female world champion. And but we were buddies when she was when I used to go head to head all the time. We thought it was, I got she's a staff. But she's coaching me now. And that's what she's
gonna go outside the field, ref.
You need to slow down in some time.
They will.
It's
they
not
will.
About and the speed of the board, it's about slow, consistent, low heart rate. You know, you don't need your heart rate.
Over
you
here.
Your heart rate out. You know, even lower. She said, you know, you can go out for a paddle at 80-90 pounds. I barely knew what it was. I said, go through 2 hours at 80-90 per minute. And, you know, that's going to it's gonna be way better for your body.
That makes sense.
It's about just having difficulty dealing with all
eight.
And she had some good advice. Of course, she's, you know, she said, who is it?
Yeah.
Like, you know?
Yeah.
You just gotta get the right
answer. Well, I still think you're already ahead of most people. I mean, our kids, we went to Italy in June for vacation. We've been putting it off because of COVID. We had to keep canceling. Anyway, everybody's walking. There's like 80-year-old people climbing steps and climbing 100-foot towers or whatever. And I was like, this is fantastic. Look at all these people. And the Patrick said, finally, wow, right? So, what do you think? people. I said, because I grew up in the 80s where, like, everybody took Slim Fast, everybody thought you had to lose weight, everybody thought that once you turn 40, yep, that's it. Like, I didn't grow up with people who think you can keep
up. Okay, come in focus here, camera. Oh, come on, where are they? There it is. No. That's all right. You know. Oh, I'm going. Why won't it come in focus? I don't have my glasses on. Yeah, you can't tackle that. That was unfortunate.
Thank you.
people, quick up! Go, go, go!
He's going.
Turn, turn.
Oh,
What the hell? That was, he was offside. Is that what they're saying?
I couldn't see.
He wasn't offside at all. I know. I'm going, what?
I didn't see it.
Yeah. Focus. What is my camera doing? Whew, finally locked back in.
Come on, Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, I don't think it. No, it did get called. So.
I know. I think we did. So I'm gonna keep quiet for a minute.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on. I've never had this problem before. My camera keeps like popping out of focus. I think sometimes. Well, what happens? I run across. Like if something's happening down here, I'm hitting the back of their heads, and all of a sudden it pulls, but then it won't go back in, and I missed that goal. I mean, I could not. I just was leaving the camera alone, pointed at the people, and it just would not come back in.
Yeah. It looked like, I couldn't tell if it was Crouchy or somebody else.
Yeah. Yep. And nobody's going to see it because, well, yeah, actually, you'll have it. You've got it. Man, that was frustrating. I'm tempted to go to manual focus. I think it may be just getting too dark. I don't think he's missed a penalty kick in a couple of years.
Thank you.
He got hit by the ball, I think.
Thank you.